stuff. They have cat scratchers, cat toys, cat little bowls, some name brand little cat food, as you can see. They even have like this little litter box, which I think is pretty good. Some more, you know, little cat snacks and stuff. Cat food, canned cat food. They also have some dry cat food in the bag. Believe it or not, they also have this little natural tick stuff, the ticks and stuff. So I think that's pretty good. Then we go over, they have the dog toys. Plenty of dog toys, guys. I think this is super good because I'm telling you, Walmart, their toys are a little expensive. So you can't beat these toys being a dollar. Also, they have little good harnesses like for dogs, dog collars. Even have some little training stuff for the, you know, for the little puppies and stuff. Let's go over here. So they have tick stuff, they have shampoo. Look, guys, they even have dogs. Can't be that. They have dog, little dog bowls. More little dog treats and stuff. As you can see right here, it's all the dog treats that they have. You know, some more dog treats. Have this right here. It says Healthy Max is good for you. I guess the dog skin and coat and stuff, which I think is good. They even have these little waist bags right here. They got dog and ticks, you know, stuff control. They even have these little dog scoopers, you know, which I think is pretty good. Little puppy wipes. Look at this. More little puppy treats and stuff. Dog bones. More little dog little treats and stuff. So yeah, guys, what do they have down here? More little dog food. So yes, guys, this is the dollar store, the dollar store pet department, as you can see. Nice. So yeah, guys, if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up, and as always, guys, I will see you in the next video.